Students, we would be discussing this question and its solution. The question says that we have to explain two main advantages associated with water harvesting at the community level. So let us see the solution. The solution says that water stored during rainy season can be used as and when required by the community. It is a very basic and practical advantage. And groundwater level increases due to recharging. So both these benefits, groundwater is a future based advantage, and this is a very practical advantage. I hope everybody would have got the question and solution. If you do not remember, so just apply the brain at the time of writing the paper and you would automatically get that water harvesting, that it may be used later on in the by the community, and it would increase ground level water, groundwater level, and etc. So write any two and you would get full marks.